Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and an air of expectancy about this game because when you walk through the turnstiles and you go up to your seat, you know you're going to get to see the top point getter in the league, and that's a thrill.
Who doesn't love to see goals and points, Doc? And when you have the leading scorer in the entire league on the ice, he's going to get a lot of attention from the other team's best defensive players.
Let's look at the starting netminders. This man's the guy the coach trusts most, and he gets the nod yet again for the home team. Coaching staff remains confident in this guy. He won the last game. Face-off number one gets us underway. Sarny has got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Carries it on in from center. Shoots! Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Wolves with a clean win on the draw. Sudbury's in possession as they move up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Oh, that was close.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
So back to center ice they come on that offside.
Sudbury's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up on an opponent that has really, really had a tough time.
Perfect wrister. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shot on. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Good intercept in his own end. Shoots. A terrific scoring chance denied. Puck loose now picked up. Sarny is winging it at neutral ice. Shoots one. Good save there. And still another save. What a show. Face-off is won. Points it. Back on his stick. Got that pass in his own end. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Sarny is in possession as they travel in their own end. Skates it into the zone. Got it in his own end. The Wolves are skating it up at neutral ice. A shot. Chucked that right away. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Good shooting place. Use that big goalie stick well. Here's a long pass, and it's on the money. Got it at the point. He throws it there. He scores!
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
And the faceoff's won. goal. He'll pay for that. So, as predicted, we have a fight here.
All players have a role, Doc. Two things, accept and execute. He certainly did that.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the gloves so early, except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical game, and both guys want to inject their energy into the game here, and they'll do that with a good old-fashioned tilt.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Sarny has got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
The Wolf with a face-off win. Shot it back out of his own end.
6 minutes, 23 seconds.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gains that offensive line. Lets the shot fly. Turned away with the stick. Muscled long to Ruzicka. Puck grabbed. What's next? Shoots one. Missed just wide.
Just a bit wide of the target.
Stays in the zone. Can he clear? Right on his stick. Can he get it out? It's out of the zone. Clock bleeding down on the power play. He holds on and takes the pressure off with the whistle.
That shift was looking really dangerous with all that pressure. The goalie finally got possession. He freezes the puck to slow things down.
Good job on the draw. Sarnia's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. The Wolves have us back at full strength because the penalty has been killed. Ping-pongs it ahead to Ruzicka. Offensive possession here. The Wolves lug that along in their own end. Moves up the side with it now. Heads on to the corner. Up to the point. Picks it up back there. Sarnia is moving the puck up the wing. Pass attempt to Ruzicka. Is able to move on in. Puck checked away. A pass right to left. Gets that one on across. Fires a shot. Stepping behind the net, what will he do? The Wolves win it. Fires! Save! Just over 6 minutes left to go here in the first. The Wolves lead 1-0. Nice face-off work. Sarnia is lugging it up the wing. He takes that point pass. Handled with the stick. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. Sarnia has given a minor here for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The Wolves will send out their power play unit for the first time.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play whether you score or not by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. Great shooting lane. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
That great save was all positioning.
Sudbury's bench sagged again, guys. Right next to me as the same player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes, and guys know who's undisciplined and who's not. This gets a little old after a while.
Quick wrister, a textbook stick save. He finally got it out of there. They must retreat and start back again.
Steps in from the neutral zone.
Got that pass off the boards. It's tipped. Big pad save. He only got the outside of the post. Puck controlled now by the defense. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Back to the point. Answers it with the blocker. He can start some danger here. Out in front. Saved there. Turned a shot on net. And a save.
They've been under pressure for the last little while. The goalie does the right thing by stopping and freezing the puck.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Wolves win that faceoff. Using the point, he's got it. A point blast! Sarnia has killed off the penalty, back to full strength. Leads that charge into the zone. To the point it comes. Takes a shot. Save. The Wolves with a neutral zone possession along the wing. From the outside. Wonderful stop.
That shooter might want to check his stick if that's all that he's got in the arsenal. It's not going to score very often.
Defensive zone win. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. The shot is off. Sarnia is lugging it around in the neutral zone. From the slot, wrister. Wonderful save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
Really easy stop for the goaltender. Down in the butterfly, he's able to control that shot.
Critical faceoff win at that point. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Right to the point. Flings it. Swept aside.
Sudbury's coaching staff's done an exceptional job this year moving the pieces of the puzzle around to get the best results. As a result of a lineup that's pretty varied, they're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
Critical faceoff win there.
In the first period.
Slid to Ruzicka. Great save. Squeezes that one for a stop to play. Clean win on the draw. Sudbury's carrying it through the neutral zone. Passes to the slot. What a move on that one with the stick. They won that faceoff trying to generate something. Flexed that leg right out there and blocked it. Wrister from the slot, and a save. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. Only one goal scored, and two periods yet to go. second period of this contest has begun. Gains the zone. Stays along the boards. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Gonged away.
They hit him right in the head.
Brings a shot. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
Sarnia's goaltender has kept this game in doubt. He has had an outstanding night. This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
They won that draw. A shot. Oh, look at this. Sends it down low. Collected in the corner. Gets it back. Sarnia is in possession now as they move up the wing. Using the point. Shoots one. Outstanding save. Oh, man, a great chance. Good offensive zone win. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Nicely received at the point. Right in front. Shoots one. Got the pad on it. Sarnia is lugging it in the neutral zone. Propelled to Ruzicka. Slot shot. Big point blank save there.
He's locked in now. Great save.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net. The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top-quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Good place to shoot from. Score!
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
That's a save a goaltender's got to make. As a low glove side, got to be able to catch that.
The Wolves have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Got that pass and can look ahead. Around through the corner. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Good faceoff win. Let's it go. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Just a bit under 5 minutes play. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Solid, clean win. The Wolves are at the wing in neutral ice. And it's all waffle boarding. Feeds the point. Shot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Give him the opportunity from this spot in the ice. That's the low slot area. He's gonna score.
Man, he played that funny. He didn't even get his stick over into position to help with the stop. He might as well not have one.
The Wolves have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 14, assisted by number 74.
Good pass off the boards.
Time of the goal.
Tries to set up something from the trapezoid. Great save, point blank.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Tries to get it on net. You could almost count that one, but no.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
A terrific job at the faceoff circle today. Just like that. Brings it in for an attack. Moves it to the corner. Pope checked away. What a save. Off the score! Oh no! The referee's waving it off. No goal.
Doc, the puck's in the net, but it's not going to matter. The refs waved this off immediately. That's the right call.
Won the faceoff. A shot! Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Blocked. Rockets one. Just missed the net.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Save with a blocker. Pressure now. Crosses that line. Slides it to the point. Outstanding save with a pass. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Terrific outlet pass. Fires. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Sarny is sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. The player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Wolves' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
One timer. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. In with it now. He's got that pass at the point. Hammers one. The glove like lightning.
Sudbury's team leans on him for offensive production. They need him to score on the power play. They need him to score 5-on-5. And he's delivered all season long as he's among the highest points totals in the league.
Good face-off win. Save, but just barely. At the front of the net. Hits the post and out. Threatening an attack. Dishes it back. Looks to make a play. Centering. Saved with the pass. Covered up just to slow things down.
A much needed whistle after being under pressure.
I'd like to say that the shooter was shooting for a rebound. At least I hope he was, because that shot had no chance of going in.
Good job on the draw. Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. The Wolves in their own end have control of the puck. Steps across that line. Twist one. That puck struck him in front. A long scorcher. Need to get rid of it. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Sudbury's got it in their own end, hoping for center.
The Wolves with possession up the wing.
Perfect receipt of the pass.
Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him.
Sarnia's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Looks ahead to start something.
Driving in from no man's land.
Let's a shot go.
Save there.
Guys, this is something Edzo and I never did too much of. But when the fight was won, the emotion down on the ice here changed from one bench to the other.
Critical win of the draw. Pass. Got in front of another one.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Carries it to the corner. Out to the half wall. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Swung back to the point. To the half wall. Rolls right off the boards. Heads behind the net. A good stick dump.
Presses that attack. Goes for it.
That shot's blocked.
May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Sarnia is up the wing controlling play now. Gives it over to the point. Good attempt, but a weak stick. That's a marvelous save. Shoots. Blockered away. Collected in the corner. The Wolves skated up on the side. Shoots, and a save. Holds on and gets that whistle.
The shooter didn't get too much on that. Not a very dangerous opportunity for the goalie to stop, but he went into the butterfly just to be sure.
He's done it again. That's another victory at the faceoff circle. A backhand shot.
Good work there in goal.
Play stopped. That puck is just held. Nice faceoff work. And the pickup. Got that pass toward open ice. He's got that point pass. Fires. He missed the net.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
Quickly off the stick. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Chip to Anderson. Great stick there. Pump checked away. Sarnia is carrying on up the wing. Quick wrist shot. Save. Skates along the line. Lets the shot fly. Oh, and he robbed him. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Save. Sarnia is continuing on in their own end. And in flight over the line. Shoots one. Perfect save.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Nice face-off win. Not a free puck now. Shoots one. Oh, what a save. Got it on his stick in the slot. And yet another save. How does he do that?
That second save was textbook.
They're getting all organized now. Oh, what a stop.
can start the attack going in the zone. Let's it go. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Turned away with a stick. On to Anderson. The Wolves skated up on the side. Takes that pass from the other point man. Nice stick by the defense. Moving it to Ruzicka. That one is pointed to him. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two. Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. That one comes right on his stick, not very long, but good. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Oh, snaps the shot. Handled with the stick. The Wolves are driving it from the wing. Shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Now that's a solid save.
Carries it on in from center. Shoots one. Sticked away. He's got that at center. Takes that pass up the boards. A shot. Terrific grab with the glove. Sarnia is controlling play now through the neutral zone. Thrown to the slot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. Cut off that pass.
The Wolves have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
He's got it. Into the attacking end. Right in front. Blockered away. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. The Wolves have the puck at center ice. Sends to the point. Piked in the slot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
A shot. Good pad save. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
He doesn't even move. Once he drops into the butterfly, you're certain he's got the net covered. He just doesn't.
Sudbury's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Sudbury goal, his third of the game, scored by number 14, assisted by number 74, and by number 23.
Shot! Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The goaltender shuts that one down, and a superb opportunity.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
As we rewind through the game here, you see how many chances he's had and how many he's finished. It doesn't take many, and he's not going to be disappointed with this night.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Defensive zone win. Sarnia is in their own end and in possession. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Drives it. Turned away with the stick.
What's his next move from behind? Takes that pass in the corner. Takes that pass. Big shot from the point. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Man, he can move the puck, but it's his ability to see around the ice, not just where the open man is, but where the defenders are. He delivers it in a perfect position that if you have your stick on the ice, you're going to have a goal-scoring chance.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. His team leads in the game, and he's the leader in the faceoff circle. Not enough to get it out. He scores! Finally, they've gotten on the board.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
And so when we played, the goalies used to stand up. That was the easiest spot to beat them. Low stick side. Even with the butterfly, it's still a really good shot. Clean beat there.
Sarny has gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time.
Scored by number 21, Adam Lusica.
Gives it to the point.
6 minutes, 48 seconds.
And Fry. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The Wolves are boxed on a tripping minor.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Sarnia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
2 minutes for tripping.
It's out of the zone.
26 seconds.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Laid on to Ruzicka. Let's it rip. Off his glove. Cotton quickly back. And it's cleared out of there. They must retreat and start back again. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Wonderful stop. Goal! Got it with the man advantage. Sarnia's goal gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing.
Sarnia goal. Scored on the power play.
And he gains the zone. From the outside. The pad came in handy that time. The Wolves have it along the side at mid-ice. Goes back deep for it. Onside. Fires. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. Sarnia's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. Over 8 minutes left to go in the period. So they have scored. The deficit now is one. Clean win on the draw. Great job by the defenders to kill more time. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Gets in and he'll look over his options. On the outside, a shot. Paddled aside. The Wolves have us back even after that penalty kill. Points it. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Great save. The Wolves are skating it up at neutral ice. Has it picked up. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Let's it go. Loud pad save. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
solid, clean win. The Wolves with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Close in play. He scores. They hope to make a change with that one. The Wolves are now up by two. They're going to face an onslaught here near the end of the game, and they know it. We are in the third period, but they have a two-goal lead. Sarnia is in the neutral zone along the wing. It's dumped in. And he holds on and stops play. Good job on the draw. The Wolves up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots one. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Oh, another save.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
He gains the zone. Big drive! Puck ricocheted off the screen. Looks over his options from the corner. He scores! Two straight goals. Shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
I'm not so sure the goalie had his angle shut down properly. That's too much room up on the top of the net on the stick side. He's beaten clean.
Sudbury's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Assisted by number 74 and by number 44.
Shoots it off. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. And he steps across the line. Puts one on. Score! They're back to within two. Sarnia's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. Got that one ahead at center ice. Good place to shoot from, and he does. At least he protected his goaltender. Sarnia is setting up an offense from the wing. Stole that pass away in his own end. Gates it into the zone. Good position in the slot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Wonderful stop. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. We are in the last minute of regulation time. And play is stopped for a penalty. Anderson's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The cage is vacant. Chance taking time. So important to win the next faceoff now. And that's the end of the game. Two teams battled pretty hard. The Wolves have racked up a victory, and the chain gets longer.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. The people behind us have paid the price of admission to watch a lot of things in a hockey game, but one thrilling part of it is scoring goals. And we have a guy that's done it the best. And the opening faceoff is here. Just underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emmerich. Quickly off the stick. Good work there in goal. He's got it. Sudbury's along the wing at center ice. And it's a good pickup. Fantastic shutdown. The 67s with possession up the wing. Walks the blue line. Shoots one. Great save. And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle. Down near the players is Ray Ferraro.
The key to this game is who's going to be able to move the puck out of their end the quickest. Both teams can forecheck really well.
Thanks very much, Ray. Ottawa's quick on the draw. The Wolves skated up on the side. To the point it comes. Tremendous hit.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
The Wolves are at the wing in neutral ice. Good place to shoot from, and he does. They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
Better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
The Wolves now have a one goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Number 92, assisted by number 14.
Shoots one. And a save.
Time of the goal. 3 minutes.
Fires off his pad. Ottawa's winging it at neutral ice. Using the point. Grants a shot. At least he protected his goaltender. Brings a shot. Got in front of another one.
The shooter's shaking his head. Great save.
Good job on the draw. Picks it up in his own end. And he steps across the line. Right to the point. Not a free puck now. Motors along up center. And at an angle to Anderson. Great save in close. Let's it go. Save. That one's to him from his goaltender. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Blocked. Turned a shot on net. Shot deflected. From behind the net. Slid back across from one point to the other. In front. Big shot from the point. Back to the blue line. Centering pass. Hammers one. Oh, and it's off the mark.
We sometimes forget the speed these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
Wide of the net. Lifts one. Outstanding save. Ottawa's in control of the puck up the wing. looking from the corner. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Steps across that line. Feeds the point. Fires. Handed away with authority.
Ottawa's controlling play through center.
Takes that pass. May not have intended it, but it hit it.
The Wolves are skating it up at neutral ice.
Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Waits from the corner.
Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s. Shot on. Grabbed.
Over 9 minutes remaining in the first. The Wolves lead 1-0.
Solid win of the draw.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Sends to the point.
Good place to shoot from.
Good save there.
In front. Kicked away.